described in captioned media program. In the classroom and online, dcmp.org.
People are always asking me why I applied for that TV game Survivor. Why that reality program? It's really fascinating how it started. One day I met my father and I asked him, "Dad, what do you want for a Father's Day present? What do you really want?" My dad's eyes lit up and he went over to the computer, downloaded and printed an application, and handed it to me. It was an application for Survivor. He said, "Please fill this out." I looked at him and laughed. I said, "Dad, please, be serious. A deaf person would be on that show? I mean, come on, seriously. What other deaf people do you see on reality television shows? You don't often see deaf people on TV anyway. Why would they pick me? Why would I be selected?" So I was really wondering about the whole idea. I felt like telling him, "Fine, I will," but then never really apply. But my dad was very persistent. He often reminded me, "Please fill out that application." So I had to. Fine, I filled out the application, I answered all the questions, and I made a videotape. And on the videotape, I kept it very simple. I just talked about myself. Understand, I was using total communication. I talked and used sign. I was in the mountains, and I said, "I live here in Colorado. I'm deaf, and I'm willing to walk on fire and eat bugs. And there's 20 million deaf and hard of hearing people in the U.S. So you can attract a whole new viewing audience." It was just that simple.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved lists of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.